Police catch up with a man accused of robbing a FedEx driver, who was making last-minute holiday deliveries on Christmas Eve. Kyle Lester is in jail tonight facing a charge of aggravated robbery. Police say he pulled a gun on the FedEx driver on West North Bend Road in College Hill and took the package the driver was delivering, as well as the driver's wallet. A judge set bond for Lester at $25,000.